guys, let's go! Let's go! We got an active shooter, not time for pictures. It's not time for pictures. Take it back after we clear the area of active shooters. Okay, well, ma'am, so you can say it. Okay, so I don't have to yell. Okay, we have an active shooter.
I know, so here's the situation.
So no, every hotel is locked down. If you look behind you, nobody's in or out. So we already cleared this way, down this walk path is safe. Go down that way, find the other officers, let them get you out of the area. So you guys are at least safe. When the hotels and everything open back up, they'll get your prize back here. But your life is more important than trying to get inside a hotel that's just like that. Everything's locked down.
We just wanted to get home.
Okay, well, right now the safest way is going to be down this path. We already cleared it.
Okay.
All right? Be safe, guys. All right? Be safe. No. No, nobody's coming this way. We are diverting everybody down this path. Down this path is safe. All right, guys.
What's going on, young
man? All right. So you understand we have an active shooter.
Yeah.
Everything is shut down, so you're not going in any hotels. We already cleared this area. Follow this walk path, all right?
Okay.
And you guys will be safe.
Okay.
All right? No, you guys are going to go down this walk path, all right? Follow the path. Everything is shut down right now.
We can't go to the garage?
No. See how everything is shut down? They're not letting anybody in or out. So you guys are going to go down this way, follow this path, all right?
Okay.
No, they're doing the same thing. We're diverting people off the boulevard. That's it. It sucks for a little while. We're just asking for your cooperation. Just go down that way. It's already safe. Yeah. All right. That's it. We got a few of them. There's more than one. Yep, we got more than one. So that's why we're taking every precaution right now. Appreciate it. Thank you. Guys, we're going to go down this way, all right? Follow this path. Make sure you stay on this path, all right? You know, it's a little bit amazing how many people just don't care there's an active shooter. You'd think you'd want to get the safety and think of your family. Maybe not. All right, guys, you're going to walk down the path, right? Well, everything is, if you could see, everything's shut down. Nobody's allowed in or out. So just follow that way. Yep. We already cleared this way, so you'll be safe, all right? You're welcome. Guys, we're going to go down this way, all right?
Thank you.
I got a phone.
Hey, Coast Guard, let us know where we're at.
Who, our sergeant?
Yeah, if you call, you're fucking panicking right now. He has no fucking clue where we are.
Just text him.
Just let him know, hey,
group
we're
group text,
15.
Here.
Text him so I can watch the back door.
So we got Boulevard and Cruisers.
Yeah.
Yeah, the magazines always knock it out.
Oh,
yeah, every backpack. Guys, hey! Hey! This way! This way! Sir, over here. Step over here. Right? Step right there. Watch him, watch him. Sir, with me. Do you have anything inside here? I just want to know about guns. That's all I care about right now. Alright, I appreciate you telling me so I don't at least get stabbed.
Right there.
Okay.
Rest is on my kids' toys.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not worried about this. We have an active shooter. So,
man,
we got a couple of them, yeah. So, what I'm going to, after I release you, you're going to go down this path? No, you're going to get your bag back as well. But I'm just letting you know, we already cleared the path. It's safe.
Yeah,
walk down that way. You're good to go, bro. All right? Appreciate the cooperation. Like I said, down here, we already cleared it. Everybody's safe this way, all right? Guys, sir, over here. Right there. Stand right there. Yep. Everybody else down the path. Do you have any weapons inside your bag?
No, sir.
Can I search real quick? All right. I'm going to have you right now so you understand. We have an active shooter. We have several active shooters so you understand. All right. So this is why we're trying to keep everybody safe. After I release you, I'm going to have you go down this path. Follow the path. We already cleared it. Everybody's safe that way.
Okay?
Everything, as you can see, everything's locked down. There are no hotels that will let you in or out right now. Okay, yeah, everything is shut down. Okay. Well, I'm not trying to identify you guys yet until I find weapons. Like I said, we're just trying. We got several active shooters. Yeah. And we just got a few active shooters trying to keep everybody safe. That is it. All right? But especially since I'm sending everybody down this way, I want to make sure nobody has any weapons going down that way, all right? Right now, they're going to escort you out. We're trying to get all the good people out, and we're going to isolate the active shooters. Okay? So there'll be updates throughout. I'm sure the hotels, I guarantee if you call them after all this is done, they'll accommodate. Let them know what happened. Obviously, they know what's going on. So I'm sure they'll accommodate you, all right?
Thank you.
All right, take care. Be safe, guys. Get her over here with the brown bag. Ma'am, come with me. Ma'am, right here. Do you have any weapons inside your bag? Can I check real quick? All right. So you guys are aware we have an active shooter. We have a few of them. All right. That's why all hotels are shut down. Okay? So if you look to my right here, you'll see nobody's going in or nobody's going out. Right now, we cleared this path. Any hotel. Every hotel is... No. Nobody. Nobody's allowed in. See how the hotels are going to be set up? They're shut down. Nobody's in or out. So what we did already is we cleared this way. We're going to get everybody safe down this path. Security is going to direct you down, and we'll get you out of here. This way, you guys are safe, okay? We got a bag. Sir, come here. Come with me, step over here. Do you have any weapons inside your bag? Okay. Can I search real quick? Okay. That's fine. Okay? Everybody's getting checked, all right? Everybody, we got... So you already know if you work here, we have active shooters. And I don't want to send anybody where I just checked into a bad area. I want to make sure everybody's safe. Okay. We cleared this path, all right? I don't think they're going to let you in. Ma'am, you too. Over here for me, please. You and you. You guys have any weapons inside your bag? Can I? No. Don't you guys reach yet. Ma'am, over here. Don't reach. Don't reach into the bag. We got active shooters, and we're just checking everybody, all right? We already cleared this way, okay? Down the path. So you guys will be safe, all right?
Okay.
So they're going to direct you out. Don't try and go into any of the hotels, because if you look to my right, they're all going to be the same. See how everybody's there? Nobody's in, nobody's out. So just follow the instructions so we can get you guys to safety, all right? All right, be safe, guys. Guys, you're going to head down this path, okay?
Now,
everything, ma'am, everything, as you can see, is shut down. So they're not going
to
let you in or out.
Do we have a
bomb squad or anything like that?
SWAT's on everything right now.
Some guy just put a silver fire extinguisher over at a bar inside the Flamingo, and he brought it from all the way outside.
Do you guys have him? Or?
No.
Did we get it on review? Okay.
And so basically what happens is, hey, why is this silver?
Who are you?
director of security for the Flamingo, Lincoln Cromwell.
Sorry.
Good.
Okay.
Do we want to get on the radio and call that in? Strike Team 15.
And then where did he want to meet me?
Well,
you're Sergeant Murray.
Tell him to clear the casino floor.
No, we can't. We're not on
the radio. 50 feet.
Okay, so they're going to ask me shit for questions like, what time was this at? Okay, what time was this at?
I just notified now. So we'd have to go to surveillance. Let me get on the phone with surveillance.
Was he white, black?
White male.
White male? Silver and silver shirt?
Okay.
What part?
Hey, I'm here with Metro. Give me the description of the device and how it was planted again.
The fire. Never. No. You guys gotta go down this way. Everything's shut down. Guys, right here with me. Gentlemen, over this way. No, you guys, you're good.
They're going to the good.
No, we're going this way. You guys, you too, over here. Okay, not. I'm gonna open up your bags. I just want to make sure you guys don't have any weapons or anything. Okay, you guys are gonna stay down this path. Okay. Yep, I'll get with you in 1 second. Okay. Okay, we already checked this path. Stay on this path, okay? So everything is shut down, guys. Everything. See how? No. The only way you guys are going to go is down this way. Every hotel is going to be like this one. Nobody in, nobody out. You have any weapons or anything on you? Can I search you real quick before I send you down that way? Alright, just space away from that. Just run tight down. Okay?
No, yeah.
What's that?
I'm coming back.
You're gonna be going this way. Down that way. Come down this way. You're gonna go down this path. Guys, you're gonna follow this path, okay? Down the line.
Nope. Down the path.
Go that way!
Sir! Where are you going? Get over there! Right now! Right there! Do you have any weapons on you? Face away from me! Face away from me! Put down the cigarette! Spread your feet, nice and wide.
I appreciate it.
No, you follow instructions. That is it.
That's the first instruction you gave me, sir.
They told you to go down the path.
You did not.
The security team did. Do you have any weapons or anything on you?
No, sir.
You have identification?
Yes, sir.
Where's your identification at?
Wallet, sir.
Where?
My pocket.
Which one?
My back right. I understand.
We're trying to keep everybody safe, all right? Then why can't you follow instructions?
I want to protect my wife. You understand
okay.
that?
Okay. Well, I do, and I respect that. But we're here. We're set up to protect everybody. Okay?
I just want to go inside this building.
No, everything is shut down. If you look behind me, okay? Look behind us. Right behind. Okay? Everything is guarded and shut down. You're not allowed in or out of anywhere. Okay? We're keeping everybody safe.
Where do I need to go?
You're going to follow this path. And you're going to follow instructions. You understand?
Sure. Until an officer of the law told me to do what I didn't do, I did.
No. Security is working with us right now.
I get it.
Okay? They're working with us and they're instructing people.
I get it,
people.
But listen to me.
I'm listening.
If somebody tells me what I want to do,
right now,
anymore, I'm going.
Okay.
And tell me I'm
gone. Trying to keep everybody safe. No, you don't have any weapons, dude. You're not keeping anybody safe. Follow instructions, we'll get everybody safe. Guys, this way! Step over here. Do you have any weapons on you?
No.
Okay, before I let anybody down, I just want to pat you guys down, all right? Because I already made this place safe. So when I release you guys are going to follow the path, follow the instructions with the other officers, okay?
No.
Security is also working with us, all right? All right, sir, you're good to go. Follow this path, listen to the officers. Ma'am, can you just do me a favor, open up your bag? All right, you're all set. I guess we just follow this, okay? You guys
okay.
Stay safe.
Need to bag me down?
Make sure you don't have any weapons.
Yeah, right.
I can see.
Have I weapons?
No problem. Thank you. Just, okay, you're all set, man.
But
just follow this path, all right? Just hang out right here. Sir, do you have any weapons or anything? Stay right there, man. All right, face away from me. Arms together. All right. I'm going to have you guys, once I release you, all right? You're going to go right down this path, okay? Everything's safe down that path. We already cleared it. You're going to follow us and listen to security, all right?
All right.
Down this way. Ma'am,
yes,
just want to see your bag. Make sure I'm sending safe people down that way, all right?
No worries. I totally understand. I was sitting in the little office for the last time. Like
no worries.
Minutes. I'm like, what the fuck's going on?
Step right there. Step right there. Just pat you down. All right, so I keep you guys safe, all right? Everybody's going to go down this way, all right? No, nobody goes down this way. All right, you're all set. Like I said, make sure you stay on this path. The security is working with us as well. Make sure you follow their instructions, man. Just open your bag for me. All right, you're all set. All right, follow the path, all right? All right, round up. Okay.
And apparently the shots being fired, they haven't confirmed it yet. We haven't heard nothing. Okay, we haven't heard nothing. So we're gonna approach with caution, but we're told to go to Harris and clear it.
Copy that.
Harris is like one building this way, okay? All right?
We're going inside to clear it?
We're going to go inside, we're going to clear it, okay?
All right,
we're
going
to make our way to this east end over here, okay? So we're going to clear it from this way. That way. Got it?
Alright, same group
we
have.
Same group. You guys stay on left side, you stay on right side.
Ready? Guys, make sure you follow the path. It's safe. The path is safe, all right? We already cleared it. Just to reiterate, guys, keep your eyes up at the windows. You keep your eyes straight. You got right, right? You got left.
Hey, if you guys don't want to be out in the open, we can do one line.
No, we're good. Because we got good view up here to see if there's any shooters.
Hand.
Show us your hand! Show us your hand! What?
Pat him,
pat him. All right, let's get cover. Guys, keep coming. Keep coming to us. All of you, keep coming. Walk.
Hey, I would just keep your gun away. You're going to be the pat-down guy. And what's your name, ma'am? You want to be the pat-down person with him?
Yeah, keep going. Keep your hands up. We're sending one back. Pat-down team. Get one. We got one. Pat him down. Guys, let's go. Keep walking. Let's go. Walk this way. Stand there. Stay there. Hey. Hey. Get this way now. Let's go.
Check him. We got to move.
Is he shooting?
Just keep your hands up and keep walking that way.
Go!
Hey, Del Toro, let's go!
Hey! Joe! Joe! Hold up! You guys, go, go, go! We got an active shooter, get out of here! Follow the path on the left! Joe, let's make sure we have everybody before we move. Guys, we got...
Hold on. You guys need to communicate with your team leader so you can communicate with me, okay? Because I got shit I
got
to listen to. I'm giving orders, so me and him will communicate. You guys
communicate with him. Okay? Right. Are we going in this first entrance to the Harris right here? Yep. On the right?
We're
going to
make the first entrance, okay?
Okay.
Let's go.
Hey,
watch the guy on the street. Come and see your hand.
You don't belong in the street.
We went also on the 15 right by house member.
Got closed doors on your right. You got one on this in the front. Let's go.
Alright.
Watch the windows. Watch the windows. I got the floor up top. We got 8th floor up. Just be aware, we got an onlooker on the 8th floor. 8th window up. 8th window up. Alright. Alright.
We're going
to
hold here.
We'll hold here. I got... Let's get cover. Let's watch the windows. That's... Yeah, Harris is right across from us.
Let's move to the Harris, guys.
All right, you want
to
get... All right, yeah, we're right there.
Tactically move. You guys line up left. My team behind me. You guys, let me know when you're ready.
We good back there?
Let's move.
All right, we're moving. I got the windows.
Got left.
Yeah, we got security right here.
I'll make contact with you. You guys cover me. What's up, guys? You guys have any victims for people shooting from the side here?
No.
You have?
No. Mostly have
people
running.
It's all locked down, right?
After the
leak.
After
reports
the
entire Harris casino is good.
Yes.
Okay.
Confirming over our regular.